is so lonely and cold. This world out here is lonely and cold. Oh, I guess I'll go back home.
This one.
Drone deploy.
Ever since I have been rapping, the thing that hold me back has always been my voice. No choice but to say that I'm mad. Swear to God, if I got a voice like Curtis, would have all about a year ago for certain. But instead of everything in life got purpose. Market versus shirtless herbs, filling up a bag on a vaporizer. Taking me higher, higher. Say to the choir, telling me to wish that I was tame and quieter. Should I change my sound up? Try to fit the scene, but all these YouTube comments telling you don't go mainstream. So let me get this straight. At first you wouldn't listen, but when they switch the sound up, every one of you is bitching. Like, I remember him back in the day before everybody else heard of him, yay. Now he sound like everybody else. I wonder why the motherfucker went and sold out. Not the first to like it, but first one it just go. First one on the main, like this, now you think you're cool. As soon as others hop on, you say not as they me and complain about that artist, and y'all blame it on the mainstream. You ain't got no goddamn patience at all. Can't form an opinion, so you need to be told who to like, what to eat, what to wear. You're a sheep listening to what they told you after they sold you a pair of beats. Make me wanna go and throw the towel in. Opinion formed by Google, but you think you're Simon Cowell. Not Urban, and just conform so you can get on board and love them. At least until they're mainstream, then you can say fuck them. And this game